This is one of the great cello concertos of all time. I think if cellists had to name one that represents everything a cello could do, it's Antonin Dvorak's Cello Concerto in B minor. It actually kind of epitomizes and encompasses Dvorak's love, his first love, Josephine. This is the movement that was rewritten once Dvorak heard that Josephine was gravely ill, tried to get home to see her, but she passed away. So he rewrote this piece with weaving melodies and things that they shared from the time that they spent together. When no one knows anything about the Dvorak Cello Concerto, they come in and they have, simply put, a great experience. The more you know about classical music, it's an even greater experience because then you know the inner workings of how it all comes together. This is a life. This is a life of Dvorak. And this is essentially the soundtrack to each of our lives.